arrived at Shigasaki, so let's see what's next. So I guess I have arrived at the destination now, or actually the beginning of the journey. I'm at the beach outside Shigasaki, and I thought I'd run along the beach here, clear my head a little bit, let the ocean speak to me and so on. Let's see how it goes. I think it's gonna be hard. So I'm running here along the beach, and maybe 45 minutes now I'm running close to the water, and the waves coming in are trying to catch me. But they can't. So the footprints I leave in the sand, they eagerly throw themselves over and devour. Oops. I guess it's like in life. Traces you leave behind. The impressions you make, they're soon forgotten. And you're left alone. Roughly 2 hours, 17 kilometers. I'm tired. Luckily, I brought a thermos of coffee and some delicious, I hope, sandwiches. I'm gonna enjoy for sure now. I'm gonna sit down and dress up a little bit more. Finally, I reached the destination. Or at least halfway there. And now I'm just sitting here. I got a bit warmer clothing on and some coffee and sandwiches are waiting. So, I'm about to leave Shigasaki. And it reminds me of California and San Diego.